Hi, James here. The best free video editing software in 2019, we will take a look at this in this video. If you don't want to watch through the entire long video, then I will give you three what I think is the best free video editor. Number one, HitFilm Express. Number two, Shortcut. Number three, DaVinci Resolve. Okay, now if you want to see the other options and the reason why I chose this three, then you can stick around and watch this video. Okay, so let's head on to the list and let's look at what else is available out there. Okay, now my criteria for choosing the best free video editing software for me in 2019 is that number one, it has to be free. It must not have any watermarks. It should be able to create 1080p videos without any problem because, most of all, you cannot be crippled in terms of the length. Maybe, some software just let you create a minute, 2 minute videos. Those are useless, all right? So, what are some of the other options? Number one is Blender. Blender is a free software. Unfortunately, it is quite hard to use, in my opinion. I've tried it because actually Blender is a very powerful 3D compositing tool. You can make an entire video inside your computer with Blender. Okay, for video editing and for me, I found it a little bit difficult to learn and not so intuitive. Even though I've watched and tried my best, I scratched it out of my list. But if you are looking for a free 3D compositor, I think that is what is right for you. Next on the list is Lightworks. Now, I tried Lightworks before in the past as well. I struggled a little bit, but the software is good. And in the past, it has been used to make movies. And it has a good forum, and I think a lot of people are still using Lightworks. Unfortunately, you can only export to 720p for the free version. For the paid version, you can do, I think it goes up to 1080 and also 4K and all that. Okay, so this is the two. Next up on the list is OpenShot. I tried OpenShot for a short while, make a few videos there. It's not that intuitive, it's not that polished, and things are kind of slow. I'm not sure if they have created a new version out. Next up, my very tight two, and these are the two video editing software that I am using even today. One is Shortcut at shortcutapp.com. I'm going to put the link down there. Shortcut app is actually quite a good free software. What I liked about it is the interface is very clean. So if you're new to video editing, you won't get overwhelmed by a lot of video editors that you see, because in the usual video editor, the screen is just so cluttered up. If you are the type of person that is slightly afraid of computers, say, oh shoot, okay, then Shortcut is the one for you. Okay, you can do green screen, multi-track editing and all that. And it is actively being developed. So Shortcut app. Now, HitFilm Express is also a free software. From the name, you know that it is used for making movies, right? HitFilm. It is very polished software. However, learning HitFilm is a little bit more, will take a little bit more time compared to a Shortcut. However, if you want some of the more advanced features, then HitFilm Express is a good choice. The advantage to a Shortcut is that when I pull videos out from that camera, this one that that I'm shooting myself with, this camera creates audio in terms of Adobe files. Okay, now I don't use the audio from the camera naturally, it's just not good. But I use it to sync it up. Okay, I use the waveform to sync it up, and in HitFilm, it can't get the waveforms even when I pull the video, when I pull the audio from that camera. So syncing that file becomes a little bit more difficult. However, in Shortcut, there's no such difficulty. So one last software is DaVinci Resolve, the giant. It's just that DaVinci Resolve is a mighty powerful software. I have read good things about it. Unfortunately, I couldn't get it to run on my laptop, which is several years old i5. Okay, with 8 GB of RAM. Apparently, it needs more heavy duty hardware, the video card, and maybe several video cards to run best, and several SSDs. Okay, but I've seen that some people have managed to get it chugging along with just one SSD. So again, it's free. So if you have a powerful computer, you can check all of those out. So anyway, this is my take on the best free video editing software for 2019. If you need any tutorials, check out the links. I have some courses on using HipFlame and Shortcut. These are the two software that I'm using. And one last thing, or the second last thing, is that video software is actually something that is actually personal to you. It would depend on what's best for you rather than what's best for other people. I have used Vegas, or some version of Vegas, in the past. Now I think it's changed name. I've used software like Camtasia. I've used stuff like Movie Maker as well. In conclusion, for somebody like me, for some of the videos you watch on my YouTube channel or in my courses, I would say HipFlame Express and Shortcut. One last thing, remember, do something small today to build a better business. Until the next video, this is James. Bye-bye.